Hey guys, and bonani, welcome back to Mkosi Nophilile. Welcome back to my channel, guys. Thank you so much for tuning in. Ngiyabonga kakhulu for coming. Ngakhohlwa ukuthi subscribe, like video, we share. So, kule video, guys, I just want to talk about iloya le trendayo, iloya la kagcinile thala, you guys. This lady is trending. She's been trending. People talking about her and her unprofessionalism because she was live on TikTok. She's trending especially on TikTok, you guys. She was live, and I think Gcinile was there, something like that, talking about Gcinile's matter there on TikTok, and people are talking about how she is so unprofessional, you guys. So imagine your lawyer calling you a bobai on a live video on TikTok. She said Gcinile is a bobai, and I don't know why she said that. And she was also talking about how things are just going around. Yabo, uyakhuluma nje uyachaza the way azodila ngakhona no Hurtman. So abantu bake lapha nabakhala ngokuthi how ilweli njani leli, you guys, eluthatha udouble serious angaka, udouble uzoye court abe sezokhuluma ngalo lapha on social media. Imagine, you guys, ngoba nalo umuntu othi uyambophisa. Imagine uGrootman ukuthi ngathi nje usigebongyana thizeni nje, you guys. So uma ngabe ushuthi uyabuka wonke ama proceedings laphana, since i-lawyer lizobe li-online likhuluma li-busy, senze so kwathiwa masenze so siposte log. So uGrootman is just like, you know, one step ahead of them, ngoba yena phela uyachaza yonke into ukuthi uze kumele nje bamjume, something like that. Abone nje ngokuwa sebe, you know, sebemshanga lokho, sebemshanga amaphepha ko, sebemshanga lokho. So mangabe yena eza online azopepereza ngokuthi okay, ngile ndlela abazoyenza ngayo ukuthi mabayenze. So yena nje akamsabi lo Hurtman, asho nje ukuthi athi angimsabi, angishabi njengena amazinyo, into kanjalo. Kasi manje abantu bayamxeka bathi hayi girl, wena be a professional, right? Yenza izinto professionally, uli lawyer, you are supposed to know ukuthi amelanga idaba maluzo ye court or solise court ubuze ukukhuluma ngalo out, especially social media. Nalo umuntu othi uyambophisa umamele nawe uyabuka uyabuya joina leyo live yabo, into kanjalo. And the fact that uthe u girl uzo represent uGcinile like free, so abantu khuluma ngaloko ukuthi naloko ukuthi nje uzomrepresenta free, usitshelelani thini siwumphakathi? Abe sithi na she didn't ask for anything from uGcinile, she's just doing it nje, akamcelanga mali. So people are like kunamanga, so ayikho free yonke leyo nto. Uyazi ukuthi wena ngodawulo kaGcinile uzothola i-cloud nje, uzifunela i-cloud, this is what you're going to get. Uzothola i-following, uzothola whatever, ukuthi uyazidayisa wena kahle kahle, uzifunela ama-client lana. Why are you taking udawulo kaGcinile? Remember guys, uGcinile dale trend abelo Hurtman kudala ba-trenda number one, number two, number one. I think neviki seliphelile belokhu ba-trenda. So mhlawumbe ugel naw sethathe opportunity ukuthi, you know what, let me just go live, into ekanjalo. Kuthiwa she is what, the coolest advocate, into ekanjalo. Ngimazi bengiqala nokumbona namhlanje, because kuthiwa liloya likaGcinile lo dade, and the fact that ezorepresenta uGcinile and on social media talking about that, abantu bathi no girl is being unprofessional. And ukuthi nje uzositshela ukuthi umrepresenta free, why are you telling us even that? Bekumele leyo information ibe ngiyakho noGcinile ibe private, and bekumele noGrootman nje nimenze yazi, nidile naye nje nithule. Manje wena mase uza lana girl uzokhuluma and uyakhuluma leyo chicken talk, uzasho athi ngiyakhuluma futhi mina nje ngiyakhuluma yo. Hayi you guys, umbize ngopopayi laphana, you guys, kuleya live. Abantu bathi how uzukwazi ubiza umntana abantu ngopopayi on social media on a live video simply because umrepresenta like for free? Ukwenzela ntoko, you guys, bamgxeke kakhulu. Abantu bathi hayi, iloya elinjani le? Abantu bathi amaloya ayinsuku zokugcina, amaloya namhlanje, you guys. Abanye bathi unaso nje so i-certificate. You know what, you guys, kuningi, you guys. I do not know why she did that anyway, ukuthi uma ngabe udabalo uze ekhodi and all of a sudden ulapha ka TikTok live, udabalo bekumele nje badile nalo bese beza nje mhlawumbe social media letha sebeqedile ngase bezoshare this is what happened yabo. Manje ugirl basase busy ngalolo daba, uza nje uzokhuluma yonke into lapha lastele nokuthi she's doing this for free, asitele abantu bathi unamanga, you are just gaining the cloud. Wena usifunela i-cloud, usifunela i-following ukuthi abantu bakulandele, ufuna nje asimazi ugirl. Nami bengiqala ukumbona namhlanje. So ngoba uGcinile noGrootman abantu abatrendayo futhi ngabantu abaziwayo, usho ukuthi ugirl mhlawumbe ithengisebenzise leli thuba leli to just, you know, You hayi ka you guys angazi ke ngizo trigger lawo ma videos you guys on TikTok where udade ube live akhuluma ngodaba lakagcinile and all that uGrootman uzo wa comment lapho ka imagine nje uzohlekisa ugcinile ngoGrootman other people were even saying nishukuthi lo ntombazana akathunywa yilo yamhlambe luthunyelwe ngoGrootman ukuthi lizo represent ugcinile kwenza ukuthi yenazo win against ugcinile because girl uzothi uyenzelani leyo nto leyo asikaze siwabona ama lawyer a represent abantu aza online aza live on TikTok live bezokhuluma ukuthi this is what's going on ngizokwenza lokhu ya mina ngizodeala naye mina ngene ukugcinile lo alala naye yo uGrootman wa comment you guys wathi eh bengicawa ukuthi ugcinile unelwele ingcono webantu manje sekahlekisa ugcinile ngoGrootman that's why people were even saying hayi kumhlambe leli lawyer nje ngelithunywe uGrootman angazi you guys let me drag lawo ma videos nginibonise leli lo yalikagcinile leli guys elihlaza ugcinile ezifugela kahlaze kanga enough leli lo yalivele lenza izinto zibe worse just watch her you guys ulapha ka TikTok into ekanjalo guys ngimdingile but anyways ngithole la ma clips I'll see you again on my next upload
sure that when I saw the videos of Gcinile she knows I told her ukuthi I've always been one of the people that are always saying ukuthi this girl is the biggest papaya that I've ever met in my life. You truly are, by the way, Gcinile, but I mean, just like, you know. Ungopopayi. Awuzange wayeka ukuba ngupopayi empilweni yami because I could have easily asked for 50,000 rand clean and said, Gcinile, give me this money and I'm going to sort this thing out for you. But I didn't ask for a cent. I didn't ask for a single cent. Like, all I wanted to do was help. So he will go to jail. I am betting money on it. I'm willing to give anybody money to bet on the fact that he will go to jail. Already as we speak right now, my seniors, I'm a SC. Your famous lawyers that you see on TV have already called me to tell me, Kuti, you can already bring an application for contempt of court. So it's already done. Like, it's shy. Let me say, I'm now going to I'm not his friend. He must threaten his friends. He can threaten Gcinile that he slept with, that he was dating, but he's not going to do that to me. I'm sabbing you, I feel it, man. Yo, I'm not going to say anything about the way I'm going to say anything about the way I'm going to say anything. Is this even allowed?
But also, the court didn't order me not to talk about him. I'm also a user of social media, just like everybody else. The same right that he has to freedom of speech, so do I. Make it make sense. You guys don't make sense sometimes. It's like you don't apply your mind. And I promise you, continue, guys, because now one thing that's happening is that if you continue to put those videos and those pictures and those things, we are watching and we are reporting you. And a regulating board, I'm not going to say which regulating board, is also here. So continue. Continue. Me, I love it because all of you will go to jail. All of you for reposting the video and all of that stuff. And don't come on to my life and try to harass me in my life. Me, I'm not your friend. I don't know you.
Oh, manje ba ulaye.
Don't come on to my life and try and harass me and tell me what to do with my own social media platforms. Me, I followed an order of the court. The order of the court said we must post it because Akiri doesn't have a home. So what was I supposed to do? Was I supposed to put it on my head? You want to tell me that you're in violation of poppy, poppy, poppy? Let's go.